A future full of driverless cars appear to become more of a reality as auto groups continue to test them out. Now, one local city is looking into the possibility of a driverless bus taking people to the beach. As ABC Action News reporter J.J. Burton reports, Clearwater City leaders are working to bring them here to Clearwater Beach.
Clearwater City leaders say this is the future. It's a bus that drives itself. We got this video from Navia, the company that created it. Several cities across the country, including Vegas, are testing this out. Now, Clearwater leaders are hoping to bring this 15-seater bus here.
It's new idea.
Tourists like Susie Clearday and her friends say it sounds strange, but they're willing to give it a chance.
Maybe I would. Since it's not the first time we already have one in Vegas, maybe I would.
The federal government has $60 million in grant money available to cities willing to test out automated vehicles like this bus. If Clearwater is approved, city leaders want to put the bus on Mandalay Avenue to go from the traffic circle up to Juanita Way. Some locals aren't on board.
I don't like it. I think it's going to create more problems in the end versus actually helping.
Officials believe this bus will make the road less congested and may eliminate some of the parking issues in North Beach.
I think it's kind of dangerous. That bus is going to know when to stop, when a car pulls out in front of them.
According to Navia, the bus only goes about 12 miles per hour. It uses Wi-Fi and sensors to detect if a vehicle is around it and to determine when to stop.
It's too good to be true. Now, if it was a smaller town, smaller city, it might work.
The city is hoping to test the driverless bus between October and January. In Clearwater, J.J. Burton, ABC Action News.